be very interesting at the end. Two to go as the leaders go into turn number one. And you talk about Karam. He was third in Star Mazda in the championship in 2012. He had three wins and right now looking for the biggest of his career. But for Carlos Munoz, Davey would love to run the win streak to three in the Firestone Indy Lights.
Well, he's going to have to work for it. I mean, he's done a great job. He got the lead. He's paced this field, Mike. But when it comes down to this white flag, who knows? He's not just going to sit behind him, I'll assure you.
This is the shuffle that you're seeing now, too. That what's going to happen? And you can't count out Peter Dempsey to put him in fourth. He could be a guy as well to win this thing.
Okay, white flag. This time, Chavez is going to pop to the outside, guys. What will be the strategy as Peter Dempsey in the red and white car will watch? Here comes Chavez on the outside.
He's going to wait. It looked like he was going to try and make it too wide, which would have put Karam in a tough position. But now he ducks back. And we'll go on to the backstretch in a second.
Carlos Munoz in the 26th. Dialyser entry out in front. Took over the lead on lap 14. Has led the last 25 laps. Here we go. Side by side. Hit the three.
Here's the move for Karam.
So here's Sage Karam. Now Chavez going to make it three wide to the outside, guys.
Woo. This is tight.
Oh, baby.
This is what people look for.
Three. Oh.